very big welcome to you all to what should be a magnificent match. Manchester City against Liverpool, two of the most watchable teams in England, and we have the honour of watching on your behalf. Manchester City's lineup today. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays with Daniele Rugani at the back. Mohamed Salah starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Game's underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. We've given it straight to the opposition. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Mohamed Salah. Promising build-up until that challenge.
The break is definitely on. Mane's passing behind. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
It's the start of the scoring, and Liverpool have done it.
Well, we had to wait a while, but Liverpool get their noses ahead.
In it goes.
Sadio Mane.
Salah. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Eriksen
had a crack.
Well, it wasn't a gilt-edged chance, but it was really an opportunity for them to start finding their way.
Christian Eriksen. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And now the shot!
Manchester City have a corner.
He's away, Sadio Mane.
It's an excellent cross.
A really great goal.
Well, his timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
That was a top-class goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that.
Referee has indicated there will be 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Wolf.
Shot on!
The team is lining up for the corner.
Swung in from the corner. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner.
Fabinho.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool.
Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today. Beat them.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.